One thing I've discovered in looking at financial crises is that the most vulnerable people in our society are the ones who are most impacted and continue to feel the lingering after effects in the wake of a crisis. My name's Hilary Allen, and I'm an expert in financial regulation. I've always focused on financial stability regulation that tries to stop, or at least mitigate, financial crises. I try to impact the policy that is made at the regulatory level and the congressional level to ensure that we have a deck that isn't stacked against people when it comes to new financial technologies. There's all kinds of new technologies being integrated into the financial system. Blockchain technology, smart contracts, the cloud, application programming interfaces are going to change the way in which financial services are delivered. If regulators don't understand the risks posed by these technologies, then they're not going to be in the position to put in place safeguards against them. Technology is changing financial services now. Change can't wait.